Now the proof of this probability binomial distribution. Suppose we have a random experiment and we are performing this experiment repeatedly. We have two occurrences. One is called a success, we will denote it by capital S, and the another one is called a failure, we will denote it by F. So in any event, the trial is one is success and another trial is one failure. The probability small p of success in any trial is constant. For each trial, we have this probability p of success as a constant. So the probability of x successes and n minus x failures in an independent trial, since the total number of trials, independent trials, is n, therefore if x successes, then n minus x will be failures in n order. This is any order, not any particular one. This is a simple order given by probability SSFS FFFS. This one, it means first success, second success, then failure, then success, then failure, 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 success, and so on. It can be written as probability S, probability S PF into PS PF 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 PS and so on. It means we have this S X times. So this is small p will be X times multiplied. So we have X factors, and Q is multiplied by multiplied n minus x times, so there will be n minus x factors. It means it is p to the power x into q to the power n minus x. But x success in n trials can occur in n cx ways. We know from our earlier study of combination. Hence, the probability of x successes in n trials in any order is given by the addition theorem of probability by the expression n cx p to the power x into q to the power n minus x. It can be written as n cx within a small bracket p to the power x into q to the power n minus x. Thank you.